I'm going to sit down for a minute now. This is a lovely little park bench, and it's close to the St. David's Hotel, and it's got a lovely area of green where I can take my grandchildren and we can play. And there's a duck pond, and there's a fountain most days, and it's a little oasis of peace in this increasingly built-up area. Anyway, what I want to tell you about is the little song that I wrote last weekend. When I was a young man, I used to play in a skiffle band on the beach whilst on holiday, and ever since I've had an interest in folk music. So this is very loosely based on a song that I used to play in the 1950s, and it hopefully throws some light, but a lot of humour maybe, on the situation of the augmentation of the A494 and the A55 into what is virtually, although no one will actually admit it, a full-blown motorway that will connect in the northeast of Wales, right across the top, through to Holyhead. But I don't think it's going to do anything for the good people along the way. So here's my little song.
Oh, visitors on holiday are welcome to our shores. But left-hand speeding juggernauts we don't need anymore. Environment, not food miles, this is where we stand. It's the Gogs against the motorway from carving up our land. They're piling on the agony and they're piling on the style. They plan to desecrate our roads with more noise by the mile. We'll always keep a welcome here with a love that never fails. But we don't need a motorway across the top of Wales. Oh, the Gogs can't get down to Cardiff town. The Taffs can't get up to us. Oh, the Toffs may fly, but we must try by bike or autobus. Oh, we'd like a high-speed railway link that joins our lovely land. But the folks in our assembly don't seem to understand. They're piling on the agony and they're piling on the style. They plan to desecrate our roads with more noise by the mile. We'll always keep a welcome here and with a love that never fails. We don't need a motorway across the top of Wales. Oh, a young man in his hot rod truck, he's driving it like he's mad. With Polish mushrooms by the ton, already going bad. Oh, he won't slow down at Aston Hill if there's extra lanes galore. He'll race instead to Holyhead with his foot down to the floor. They're piling on the agony, they're piling on the style. They plan to desecrate our roads with more noise by the mile. Now we'll always keep a welcome here and with a love that never fails. But we don't need a motorway across the top of Wales. We've got a dual carriageway and it serves us well. But 11 lanes of motorway is a recipe for hell. And communities along the way know it's within their power to keep the traffic moving, but at 50 miles an hour. They're piling on the agony and they're piling on the style. They plan to desecrate our roads with more noise by the mile. And we'll always keep a welcome here with a love that never fails. But we don't need a motorway across the top of Wales. We realise that merchandise must sometime cross our land. Welsh business and work success good road space will demand. But when they say more roads you need, we say use your brains and do it like the continent and give us better trains. They're piling on the agony, they're piling on the style. They plan to desecrate our roads with more noise by the mile. We'll always keep a welcome here with a love that never fails. But we don't need a motorway across the top of Wales. Now our little folk are growing up and they're happy girls and boys. We want them to breathe air that's clean and free from dust and noise. And if they ask in years to come, where did those road plans go? We'll tell them it was me and you that told the planners no. So all the folk from Ewlow and dear old Carnas Quay, from north of Mold and Buckley, Llandullers and Conwy, oh, we hope to start a change of heart to the drawing board again, and Andrew Davis turn about and give us all a train. They're piling on the agony and they're piling on the style. They plan to desecrate our roads with more noise by the mile. We'll always keep a welcome here and a love that never fails. But we don't need the motorway across the top of Wales. Oh, visitors on holiday are welcome to our shore.